Ooh. Just in time, kickoff for the second game for Liberty today. This is against Ellensburg Pendleton. And Ellensburg gets the ball first after kickoff. It's the first time we've seen them, so they look a little sporty. Looking to hit that corner. Nice tackle by Jay. And Liberty picks it. And that's Alex, the bowling ball. For the way she moves, not the way she shapes. She's not shaped like a bowling ball, for sure. There we go. Oh, and it's picked again. So this is a scrum to Ellensburg. Ball's out, and Ellensburg goes to spin it out. Oh. Nice little pick and go by Ellensburg. Lots of fight in these Ellensburg girls, they look good. Ellensburg is inching forward. Oh, the ball is stripped away. Tava, oh, goes down with the ball, but the ball gets out of her hands and goes forward. That's okay. So it'll be a scrum to Ellensburg right there. Yeah, Tava got a few good meters there before the ball bounced out. There you go. Jay's coming in. He's coming in hot. Get it. Almost. Oh, it is. I think it was short. Oh, she didn't see it as short. It was short, but nice effort. But it's called. So that will be 5 for Liberty. Ball is deep in the try zone. And she's gonna take it out.
Yeah!
There's some bobbling going on in there. Everybody comes up with it. Is that Kalesi? Kalesi to Kellyanne, and scrum. Scrum for Ellensburg. Nice run, Kellyanne. Ball's out. Advantage to Liberty. There we go. Scores puts a 10 on. Set Kellyanne with the second try. Keep going. Drive, Kiana. Nice run, Kiana. There we go. Come on, Alex. Keep a hold of that ball. Keep driving.
Let's go, lady.
There we go.
Come on, give him the ball.
There. All right. Nice job. Killer with the score.
Good job, girls. You're there.
15-0.
Keep working.
so we need to pay them.
Team. Oh, and she stepped out into touch. That's unfortunate. Looked like she had it all the way there.
Sorry.
I think she would have been points on the board right there if she hadn't stepped out. They're looking for that outside edge. It was given to them right there, so. Good.
Up, up, up! What?
In the air, changed hands back to Liberty. And Liberty is looking to capitalize on that. Oh, nope. Like I said, there's a lot of fire over there. Ellensburg's got a solidly sporty team. So, here we go, there we go. All the way. Keep going, keep going. Good job. There you go, you're wide open, wide open. Look outside. Making it 20. And we will take a pause because Ellensburg's got an injured guy on the field. All right. And Ellensburg lady was able to get up and walk off on her own, which is awesome. Or maybe not even walk off, maybe she's staying on. There we go, that's a champ right there. That's right. There you go. Better passes. There we go, there we go, there we go. Nice job, Finley. There we go, there we go. There you go, all the way, all the way. Turn the jets on. Nice job, nice job. Jordan Weissman with the 24. 5, making it 25-0 for the half. Okay, second half of the Liberty Ellensburg Pendleton game. Liberty is up 25-0 at the moment against a very athletic Ellensburg team. Ooh, that's way in there. Here we go. Here we go. Put up the field. Oh, might be a knock. Maybe possibly. There we go. Okay. Okay. Trying to adjust my camera. Ooh, come on. That's a little high tackle there. There you go. There you go, Kirsten. She's trying to push you out. There you go. Go, take it in, Finn.
Well, I hope it was a good day for you.
In the touch. Good job, good run. Kirsten, Finley, both good runs. So, line out to Ellensburg after the run to touch. Come up with it, kicks out for a little bit of space. However, this side is wide open. She can just get through. Support that ruck. There you go. Pick and go. There you go. Nice. Oh. Too far, too far.
She's off the back of the line.
This is the end of the try line. The ball touched down here.
Oh, but actually,
sorry, ma'am, I didn't know.
That's okay. That's okay.
Oh, educational moment. So no try was made.
Okay, then we're gonna scrunch down 5 feet. Scrum down and boom.
Okay, so end result. It was run through the try zone. She went a little too far, went out the back of the try zone. So no score, but Ellensburg is getting a 5 meter scrum. Scrum is wheeling, so spinning too far one direction. So you're going to reach scrum. Yeah, this one is a Liberty scrum. Ellensburg wins the scrum. Forward pass on Ellensburg, so it'll be a Liberty scrum. Another Liberty scrum.
Liberty! Ellensburg on the line. Crouch!
line. Set.
Liberty, Liberty.
Spin it, spin it. Oh, nuts. There you go. Yep, yep. Good call. Good call.
Let's get out of here, ladies.
It's open. It's open. Try by Liberty. That makes 30-0. So 30-0 after that try. I think that's Killer's third try of the day, Amelia. Or not of the day, but of the game. Good kick.
Oh my God.
Nice tackle. Who is that? Who is that? Allie. Busting a couple of tackles out there. And she finally goes down. But don't let her have it. There you go. That's all good. I didn't see what the can't see what the call is. Possibly offsides, I'm not sure. It's against Liberty though. And the Liberty picks it up. Side. She's wide open. Oh, you're open. You're dead. Bring it. Okay, good tackle there. There you go, come on. There you go, good cover. Ellensburg player way on the other side of the field. So another knock on against Liberty. So it will be a scrum for Wenatchee, Ellensburg, sorry. Marching down the field right now. And Liberty with a pick. Oh, and it's going to call a knock-on. Which she's right, but I didn't want her to call it. There you go. Stay in, Kiana. Stay in, Kiana. All right. 30. And with that whistle, that's the final, I believe. And the final score is 35-0 for Liberty. Good job.